Well, the menu is our same menu. We didn't make any changes. We're still doing soup as a starter, or we're doing a salad as a starter. We're also doing the three meals. We do for option one, option two, and we're doing an alternate. We're doing desserts, we're doing fresh fruit. So it's basically the same menu. We figure these residents and their room, we don't want to cheat them on anything. We want to give them full service, and some of the residents I have spoken to have been very complimentary of the food. So that's a good thing.